Are you having trouble using your iPhone HDR footage with Final Cut Pro? Are you wasting time using the HDR tools on every clip that you put into Final Cut Pro? This video will give you a quick solution to create a fully HDR project so you don't need to continually add the HDR tools effect. My name's Bruce, and if we've met before, welcome back. Otherwise, please like and subscribe so I can make more videos like this for you. Check out my new website, and to celebrate, I'm offering the first 200 students who download my free video editing tips a $30 off any one of my one-on-one training courses. The simplest and cleanest way to use HDR in Final Cut Pro is to set your whole project to HDR. But it's not that intuitive to do so. In a normal library, if you try to set a project to HDR, you'll find the choice is grayed out and is just not adjustable. The secret is to start a new library, and then you'll be able to set the project to HDR of your choice. So, select a new library, and then go to the inspector and click on the blue modify button. Select the wide gamut HDR. You're not quite there yet because you'll need to create a new project in that library. And now you have the choice of the HDR color space. That's all. Now all you have to do is add your HDR footage to that project. No need to use the HDR tools again. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to download my 10 free video editing tips for the $30 discount on training courses.